top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Was because as a brand, as a company, we strongly believe that it is the people who need to change. It is the people who need to have the wherewithal within to change, to make a difference to society. That was the whole idea of Jago Re when we started. So what I'll do is, I'll play you a AV which actually captures the journey in terms of what we have achieved over the last 10 years in terms of Jago Re and why Alarm Bajne Se Pehle Jago Re, which is the new version of Jago Re, and why Phase 2. Can you play the AV, please? There was a lot of apathy. People didn't talk about issues that affected them. People were very, as a nation, we believed in letting things be. I think what Jago Re and many other campaigns has done from 2007 onwards is resulted in people actually talking about issues. There is a lot of activism, and I think digital and social media has played a huge role. However, as again the AV pointed out, what we realized is while it is good that we have moved the needle and people have moved towards activism, many a time this activism happens after an incident has occurred. When people realize that something wrong has happened, people raise their voices. What is more important is to raise the voices before the incident happens. And hence the second phase of Jago Re, which is Alarm Bajne Se Pehle Jago Re. The idea being that activism is good, but pre-activism is better. And that was the whole idea behind this campaign. The second thing that is very important for us, and which we have always believed in, is that change is from within. It's us who need to lead the change. It is not about just talking and telling people that they need to change, but we need to facilitate change as a brand. As a company, we need to help drive this change, and more importantly, make people realize that change will happen if each one of us changes. And that's how we have always run the Jago Re campaign. Whether it has been in 2008, 2009, when we talked about voting, we actually didn't just tell people that you need to go out and vote. We actually helped people in the process of registering for voting and in terms of how they could go out and help and vote. The same in 2011-12, when we talked about the power of 49 women empowerment, it was not just about saying that women need to go out and vote, but we actually helped in the process of women trying to go out and vote and in terms of raising issues that were affecting women. We realized that we need to do the same for this phase of the campaign, which is about pre-activism. And that's what the phase two in a sense does. The phase one, which was about the TVC, was to establish the concept of pre-activism. It was a new thing that we are talking about. So we needed to tell people what we meant by pre-activism. How is pre-activism different from activism? But now, I think the time has come, and it was not just about the TVC actually. I wanted to show you a few of the smaller things that we did. Not small in terms of numbers, but in terms of not just from a TVC point of view, but what we have also done over the last 2 to 3 months in terms of establishing pre-activism is led a very active digital campaign in terms of actually showing smaller examples on a regular basis as to what we mean by pre-activism to drive home that point. I wanted to play two TVCs or two AVs. The first one is something that we ran. We did 5 of this. I will not run through all of them because of paucity of time. But what I wanted to do was run through 2 of them. The first one we did was on Water Day, which very nicely showcases as to what we actually mean by pre-activism. Can we have the first one? If we actually want to drive change. It actually got a lot of views. It got 15 million views. It got a lot of engagement on Twitter. A lot of conversations happened. Similarly, I wanted to play the other AV, which was about exam results. The last month and a half has been a lot of pressure in terms of exam time. So most of these that we also ran were very topical. We ran one for Women's Day, and this was the one that was the last one that we ran. So can we play the other AV? So the idea is, again, things that we can do, things that we can do before an incident happens. There's no point if the kid is already depressed or commit suicide and then us talking about it, saying that there's so much of pressure. Each one of us, in our own ways, in our own small way, can actually help prevent these incidences from happening. And that's the idea behind pre-activism and Alarm Bajne Se Pehle Jago Re.
Three of you.